out vlogging while shopping. My bags were heavy, my hands are full. It's a difficult task to do. I'm just gonna wrap this up by doing a haul. I went to one charity shop and I got two things for myself. So I got this pajama top. It's just, wow, that's a really attractive way of showing it, isn't it? It's like stretch cotton. I think it's originally from Penny's, so really, really comfortable to wear. It was like 150. It's perfect. I needed more long sleeves to wear to bed, so. And I also got a black t-shirt. It's originally from the North Face, which is a really good brand. So that's it. It was €4, which is expensive for charity shops, but it is the North Face. Oh, it's men's size small. Perfect for me. I like the branding, what it says there. I don't own anything from the North Face until now. And guys, I went to Golden Discs. Something was telling me to go in there and see if they finally have the tier albums, and they do. So I bought two of them. I have one and it's the R version one. I just want to collect the last three, so Y, O and U, like before Christmas or even after Christmas, and then that's it for a while. I got O and U because that's what they had. There was no Y. I think Golden Disc doesn't grasp the fact yet that there are different versions. They should do a little bit of research. I can see like the notes in there. I'm just gonna cut into there, it's easier. I'm so excited to open these. It's been, I think the last album I got was one of the Her ones. That was like a month or two ago. I'll just open you now. Here she is. Oh, this is the sleepy version. I like this version. Beige aesthetic. This is what I was needing as well, because I broke mine. I was stupid and thought I had to remove the back of it. So, okay, I can see everything is just put into one slot. Okay, who did we get? Got my QR code. Guys, I swear to God, what is with my look and Taeyong, like, baby? I swear I have like a Taeyong for like every album that I want. Now onto O version, which, is that the one where they're in the desert or something? I don't know. Here it is. Also, Golden Discs, you're probably not watching, but why do you not get the posters with the albums? Please get the posters with the albums. We want posters. Yeah, it seems like everything is in the same spot. Oh no, this isn't the desert one. This is like the rock and roll one. I'm just gonna be quick with this. I always get Tae and J-Hope. I'm not complaining, but I'm just saying, where's my Jungkook card? I have not gotten Jungkook yet, but I mean, that's a dynamic duo right there. Wow. That's my haul. Hope you enjoyed. I don't know when I post next, guys. I have no idea. I have no ideas for videos, so I don't want to be posting BTS stuff all the time because it can get boring for some people. Like, I know a lot of you now are fans, so that's great. Welcome to my channel. But I know there's some people that wouldn't really be into that, so I don't want to just make BTS themed videos because I don't want to seem like I'm obsessed with them, because I'm not. I maybe used to be, but I'm not anymore. I'm just a casual fan, I guess. But yeah, I'll try and make videos when I can, and if I think of stuff. It's kind of hard to do like fashion ones because there's a lot out there, and let me know if you do have any video ideas and I will definitely take them into account. It would be really helpful, and also it would let me know what kind of videos you guys want to see. Even if they're BTS related, pop them down below. It would really help me out. I'm gonna go now and hope you enjoy. Again, subscribe, like, yeah, see you next time, hopefully with a good, better video.